partly cloudy in the evening, then mostly cloudy with a 30% chance of showers and thunderstorms after midnight. Lows in the upper 60s. Monday, partly sunny with a 50% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Highs in the mid-80s. Monday night, mostly cloudy. A chance of showers and thunderstorms in the evening, then showers and thunderstorms likely after midnight. Lows in the lower 60s. Chance of rain 60%. Tuesday, mostly cloudy with showers and thunderstorms likely in the morning, then partly sunny with a chance of showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon. Highs in the lower 80s. Chance of rain 60%. Tuesday night, partly cloudy with a 40% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Lows in the lower 60s. Wednesday, partly sunny. A chance of showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then a slight chance of showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon. Highs in the lower 80s. Chance of rain 40%. The hazardous weather outlook through tonight for North Texas. Isolated thunderstorms may affect parts of central Texas this afternoon. Lightning and gusty winds will be the main threat. Excessive heat will continue with high temperatures of 100 to 110 degrees across the region. They will be a threat for grass fires, especially along and west of Interstate 35 through this evening. Spotter activation is not expected at this time. And now the hazardous weather outlook for Friday through Wednesday. Heat will continue on Friday with temperatures 15 to 20 degrees above normal and heat indices near 110 degrees. The grass fire threat will continue through Friday, especially west of Interstate 35. There is a chance for thunderstorms across the region Friday through Sunday. Some of these storms could be severe on Friday. Storm chances will increase next week with cooler weather expected by Monday and Tuesday. The ultraviolet index forecast for September 7th is 9, or very high. The current time is 10:56 a.m. Central Daylight Time. You are listening to NOAA, All Hazards Radio, the voice of the National Weather Service, station KHA-99, serving the Munster and Gainesville listening area. The following reports of weather temperature and wind were made at 10 a.m. Gainesville, sunny. 88, dew point 65, relative humidity 45%, wind south at 3, pressure 29.97 inches and rising. Bowie, sunny, 91, dew point 64, relative humidity 39%, wind southwest at 7, pressure 29.97 inches and steady. Bridgeport, sunny, 92, west at 6. Decatur, sunny, 91, west at 7. Denton, sunny, 94, variable at 7. Sherman-Denison, sunny, 90, southeast at 3. Ardmore.
Yeah, I've got to find out the places where my radio works best in here. I haven't found them yet, but I'm looking for them. I hated to start out the broadcast like that. It's 10:57 a.m. And it's rather a pleasant day so far. We're looking at 77 degrees. Let me out of here. Let me go to my 77 degrees. Okay, this was up here. I got these, my sunglasses, which go here. They're going to help reduce the glare on my eyes. I got to get some Ray-Bans. Put that antenna. Put it over here. This is a 10-foot one. I'm not sure of it. Thank you. Come in.
Hey, Mark.
Hey.
Mark, how are you doing today?
A mood.
How are you today?
I'm great.
Very good, very good.
I'm searching. I'm searching for my controller to turn on my stars. My favorite one is here. There we are.
Good. How's your pain medicine?
Doing well.
Okay, no changes.
I'm pretty much
controlled. Okay, perfect. Okay. So and we'll continue as it is, okay?
If that's all right with you.
Very good.
We'll keep going.
Perfect. Any question?
No, I'm having them getting Philip to get all my medications because this drainage that I've got coming out of both eyes that I keep talking about, the salt and everything.
Okay.
So
I know you don't want to hear my reason.
Okay. Well, I cry for you every night, but you know.
But you also lay on that bed upside down, making all the water and drainage go to your face.
Well, it's to keep the salt in my brain. Thank you. Hey Mom, well, it's your little bitty baby Mark coming to speak to you. I'll call you one more time. Hey, you want to set your phone down beside her and let me say good morning?
Yeah.
Or if you're waiting on something, you could just dial me up on the other phone. Yeah.
Hello.
Hello, Mother. How are you doing?
105. Why are you calling me?
Well, I said I was going to call. And when I say that I'm going to do something, I usually follow through with it. Can I ask you a question? Are you sleeping because you're so happy to be there? Are you sleeping to get away from all the ills in the world?
I'm not sleeping, I'm talking to you.
Oh, damn. That's you, Mama. Now I know who it is. You got my bracelet on?
Yes.
You got one of Rex's Stone Age creatures on? Oh no, he took them away from you, didn't he? Took the only one you liked. I got better ones at the house, I think was what he said. You believe that? I got better ones at the house. These were my throwaways. He's such a... To tell you to get yourself out of bed and go walk around the property once or twice and look at your little camper trailer once or twice and then go back to bed. See what Eric's cooking up for dinner, or if he is cooking up anything special for dinner, and offer that $20 to him that you could help to go in on lunch. Okay. First off, you need to get yourself a big old drink of water or nutrition drink. Then you need to go outside and you need to walk around the property a little bit and check the trees and how well he's watering them so that you can comment on how well he's been watering those trees. Can you do that for me? Well, Mom, you can come right back in and go to sleep. It's 77 degrees outside right now. It's going to be 106 in a little bit. Now, I'll walk with you. Have you got your shoes on? Okay, let's put our shoes on. You still there, Mom? Hello, Mama.
I'm not going to get up and go outside and walk around.
Well, can you get up and walk into the living room?
No.
Why not?
I don't want to.
Can you get up and walk into the kitchen and get a nutrition drink?
No.
Why not?
I don't want to.
Eric spent a lot of time coming over to pick you up.
I know he did, and I didn't ask you to ask him to do it.
So that makes it all right? That's a long one. I didn't give you much information there. I kind of let you down.